I'm going to California in Bakersfield. The school's called Bakersfield, California State Bakersfield. It's a D1 college, and I'm going for 4 years on a full scholarship. I'll be playing football full-time while studying for a degree in international business. It is a two-way pathway, so it has to be, it's football and academics. Like, so you have to be sound at both to get there. Obviously, through the NRC, they've pushed me to achieve the academic side of things, but at the same time, the football side of the NRC and what they offer here has also helped big time. We've played in many different stages. For example, we won out in Spain, we won the Copa Costa Brava Cup. We've played in Tralee and we've won an All-Ireland competition. And I think that sets the tone for what they can offer here. Like, I think the lifestyle side of things and the completely different, the weather, the climate, the professionalism that they're going to treat me like a professional player, I like the sound of that. Obviously, the opportunity to achieve a degree is a big push for me. It's something I've always wanted to do, and I'm just thankful that I've got the opportunity. I'm going to miss my friends and all back home, obviously, but I'll miss the NRC too. I'll miss the crack that I had and the fun and the football side of the NRC. It was always good times. Like, I'll be fond. There'll be fond memories to look back on. I enjoyed my time here because it's a professional environment, but it's also a relaxed environment to work hard and learning and achieve where you want to go to. Like,